Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, in the last lecture we have studied about what is atomic radius and what are the factors that the atomic that will affect the atomic radius. And now what we are going to do is what are the variations of atomic radius that we are going to see in periodic table, and what are those? Let us see. So when it comes to variation, or when we say that what is the periodic trend when it comes to the atomic radius, then it has been observed just for the period and the groups. So let us talk about what will happen when we are talking about a period, or what are the variations that we could see for an atomic size when we are talking about elements that we are following in a period. So in period, what we observe is, as we move from left to right, in the periodic table, so what happens is the atomic number increases gradually. So what we could see is that is atomic number increases gradually. And because of which the atomic size also increases. Or moreover, if we could say, if the atomic number increases, then what happens is the number of electrons will also increase gradually. And the thing is, the electrons now that are been increasing, and that electrons are being added in the same shell. Talking about this thing, suppose when we are talking about the sodium, so what happens is, if the atomic number increases, that is from sodium, which has an atomic number of 11, and then we move to magnesium. So therefore what happens is magnesium has an atomic number of 12. So this electrons, this extra electron that will add up in the third shell only. So what happens is the number of electrons that are being added in the same shell. So that happens, that is what it makes us to understand, that the nuclear charge will increase. So what happens is the nuclear charge increases. So the nuclear charge increases because the electrons are added up in the same shell, and because the electrons in the outermost shell are being now being more, because they are increasing, and as we move from left to right. So if they are increasing, then what will happen? The nuclear charge will increase. They will have more attraction towards the central nucleus that consists of protons. So that kind of nuclear charge will be more in case of when we move from left to right. So this makes the atom to have the atomic size less. So that's the reason, as if we move from left to right, the atomic size decreases. So therefore, the atomic size decreases in period as we move from left to right. So this was the first variation that we have observed in when we are talking about in period. So now let us talk about what will happen in group. So in group, so group is the one that we have know that is it is a vertical column, and which the atoms are been or the elements are been arranged in such a manner that they have a similar properties. So talking about the first group, that is the group one, which consists of lithium, sodium, potassium, and all. So in that case, what we observe is the atomic number increases. Atomic number increases, but not gradually, they increase rapidly. For example, if you are talking about lithium has an atomic number of 3, but that of the sodium, which is belonging to the same group, has an atomic number of 11. And when we are talking about the potassium, again, which is belonging to the same group, that is group 1 in the periodic table, it has an atomic number of 19. So the atomic number increases not gradually, they increases rapidly, or as we could say, that we could see a large difference when we are jumping from the upper element to the lower element. So therefore, this is the atomic size that we increase, that we see that it increases rapidly. So what does this affects? and how does this affect the atomic size? Because as the atomic number increases rapidly, and we could observe that the number of shell also increases. So what will happen in periods, it was the number of shell which was almost the same, but in when we are talking about the atomic number or atomic size of when we are talking in group, then atomic size increases because the number of shell increases as you move down the group. So if the number of shell increases, obviously the number of electrons will also increase. That will result in the atomic size to be larger than and there will be no gradual increase, there will be rapid change. So because of which what happens is the nuclear charge, the effective nuclear charge will be less. Because as the number of shell increases, the nuclear charge will be less. So therefore the nuclear charge is less. So because of which what happens is if the effective nuclear charge decreases, then the atomic size will increase. So that's the reason the atomic size increases. So these are the main reasons that when we are talking about the periodic trend, about the property like atomic size in period. So the atomic size decreases because the nuclear charge also increases, and moreover the electrons are being added in the same shell or the same valence shell, and because of which the atomic size decreases. And when you are talking about a group, then what happens is the electrons increases rapidly, and moreover the number of shells increases, and because of which the atomic size also increases, and in this results in the atomic this results in the nuclear charge to get reduced, because the effective nuclear charge decreases because the nuclear charge is nothing but the attraction of the nucleus with the outermost electron. So if this increases, if this nuclear charge decreases, then obviously the atomic size will go on increasing. So these are the two trends that we have got to see when we are talking about the property known as atomic size for periods as well as for groups. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video and you have understood this concept very clearly. So share this video with your friends and just don't forget to subscribe to Ekeda channel. Thank you so much.